In a world where evil threatens the very existence of mankind, and where death is permanent, four of YouTube's most valiant heroes will probably die.